chosen even before you were born. Since Deuteronomy 6,